The whole Obama second term has been a string of mistakes and disasters, with the toxic tea of his Obamacare lies, middling economic growth and violent global breakdown casting doubt on the Obama stewardship. 6 years into office, nothing is going as he intended. Once he could have trotted out his teleprompters and turned public opinion his way, mitigating the damage, but the aurora of his rhetoric has vanished. And not just because everyone has tuned him out, they've tuned him out because they've made up their minds. This president, they no longer have any trust in him and don't think he's a good leader.
Be prepared for another cold winter. The myth of the Arctic meltdown. Stunning satellite images now show as of August 2014 the summer ice cap is thicker and covers 1.7 million square kilometers more than 2 years ago. This is despite Al Gore's prediction that there would be no ice by now, 7 years after Al Gore's warning. The Arctic ice cap has expanded for its second year in a row and has grown to an area twice the size of Alaska, the biggest state, which was open water 2 years ago and is now ice covered. Nowhere indicates trees are at risk from global cooling. Thus, we recommend that you plant green giants instead of Leyland cypresses in USDA Plant Zone 6.